Should have given a flashing warning in that song as well, judging by that last situation.